Is this real life?
Might be for you, but I'm dead. I feel like the only rule is don't tell the Empress she's got no arms.
Well, she's deaf, got no panties. She jumped up on a desk. I couldn't help it.
She what?
Fudge!
Satan!
What? Who's President Satan?
No. Satan is a vital wheat gluten. It's a secret to a hearty vegan chili.
We're making vegan chili?
Happy, how's she supposed to wear anything with vegan chili?
Not today.
What?
No.
No. It tastes like peppermint fudge.
In the pantry door. Never mind a thing she can slam.
I am a fully grown half angel and an adult human lady.
Bosser,
we smelt that basic bitch, but good. Smelted? Smited?
What's for dinner?
Tacos.
Delicious. And in Wynonna's jacket.
Ooh.
Looks better on me.
Never say that to her.
She lives with us. She's gonna find out a lot worse.
Do I need to make a PowerPoint presentation about how amazing Nicole Hutt is? I'd call it Hot Topics.
That's a lot.
Jesus, Rachel, respect the privacy of the kitchen.
Right.
What, you put my girlfriend into a frog?
More time.
I don't know, forever?
Next time I'll get quick twins.
Should I kiss them?
With a shot.
No, it is not. I am not in the frog.
Just keep your tongue to yourself, okay? Think she liked it?
Yeah, definitely.
So gross.
I'm going to a TikTok trance and forget they were cooking again.
Were you two on the couch and then... That's why they make lube.
That's not why they make lube.
What do I put in it?
Balls.
I love balls.
I know.
Okay, sorry, did not mean to pull a Winona on you. Why is Cleo's couch still here?
You know, we asked the movers to put it back
so we could all have a place to hang out.
Hang out? Is that what the queer lady kids are calling it these days?